Good evening. Tonight I'll be sharing with you my favorite water bottles. Number 3. The Aladdin Genie Water Bottle by Paladone. This is a blue stainless steel water bottle that can hold up to 450 milliliters of water. Its small size makes it great for movie nights, as it can comfortably stand on the arm of the couch. Look at it go. Although, due to the stainless steel material used for the construction of this water bottle, it can be easily dented. You gotta be kidding me. Ugh. But the design of this water bottle makes it pretty fun. Number 2. The Pineapple Tumbler Goblet from Shoppers Drug Mart. This water bottle is made of a hard plastic, comes in the shape of a pineapple, and includes a straw. The top part is very easy to remove, and the large circumferences make it very easy to clean. Would you look at that? What a fancy word. Circumferences. Kinda sounds like circumcision. The straw includes a stopper, preventing it from falling out. A very nice touch. Overall, this water bottle is great for hot tubbing and even exercise. Number 1. The 32-ounce Narrow Mouth Water Bottle by Nalgene. This water bottle is made of a fantastic plastic material and can survive a fall from almost any height. Well, that's very impressive. Nalgene also makes a wide mouth version, but the narrow mouth is far superior. Take this example, for example. Watch as this very handsome young man takes a sip. Look at that. He can't help but spill. But watch as he takes the exact same sip, but with the narrow mouth water bottle. The spillage is reduced by 100%. Now that's darn tootin' terrific if you ask me. This is my go-to nighttime water bottle. And overall, my favorite water bottle. So that about does it. You know, comment down below what you want me to see review next. I have a large assortment of television remotes. So if that's something you would like to see, you know, just let me know. Thank you very much. See you later.